the Comet White Hand Flare, for use by day or night, as a short-range collision warning signal to pinpoint position or to illuminate small areas at night. Pull out white end until telescopic tube clicks into place, indicating that it is fully extended and engaged. Unscrew white end cap. Hold at arm's length and point away and downwind. Pull red ball out sharply to fire. End plug ejects after a 2-second delay. Burns for 60 seconds with a bright white light with an intensity of 2,500 candela.